This research report is presented by ProEarth Animal Health. Experts agree that a forage-based diet lessens the chance a horse will develop ulcers.
Forage is plant material we feed horses. It includes grasses and legumes like clover and alfalfa. Sometimes you see a mixed forage like Bermuda grass with alfalfa mixed in. The big thing about forage, whether it's growing in your pasture or stacked in your hay barn, it's high in fiber.
The horse needs that fiber. His entire digestive system from the front to the back is optimized for extracting nutrients from that fiber. So that horse is going to do best when he gets a lot of forage throughout the day.
Forage mitigates ulcers directly by absorbing the ever-present gastric acid and indirectly through the saliva produced by chewing. Saliva has a buffering effect on acid.
Unfortunately, a lot of horses don't get forage throughout the day. In fact, it's very common to give horses two big meals a day, one in the morning and one at night. There's going to be hours when the stomach is empty, and there's a chance that that acid could burn the more delicate parts of the stomach.
This is why so many horses today have ulcers. We slipped into the habit of feeding them in an unnatural way. So from a management standpoint, we need to figure out how to keep forage in front of them throughout the day. Maybe feed them several small meals a day or go to a slow hay feeder.
For horses that already have ulcers, stress sets in motion a vicious cycle where more acid is produced and more stomach tissue is burned. A way of quickly breaking the cycle is needed.
ProEarth Animal Health has a product that you can use to help a horse that's having ulcer pain.
It's called Zestera, and it's an all-natural apple-flavored liquid given orally.
It balances the pH in the stomach and gets the horse eating and drinking again. And that in itself reduces his stress.
You can buy Zestera at ProEarthAnimalHealth.com or by calling 800-254-0179. ProEarth Animal Health, keeping animals healthy.